Old scooter owned by Earl Owings of Chillicothe and Jack Owings of Logan. Earl Owings trains for Don Feaster. The two, cha-ching, cha-ching. Owned by Jim Mental of Dayton, Jack Daly trains Eric Tharps drives. Three, an Ohio Chance, owned and trained by Paul Garnes of Grove City, Jeff found aboard. The four is Rompin' Rich. Owned by Ken Evans of Livonia, Michigan, Chuck Grubbs, the trainer Don Cromera. The five, Champagne Cowboy, owned by Lou Ann Yoder of London, Sherry Myers trains for Dave Myers. Number six, Mountain Alvin, owned by Rhonda Stidham of Circleville, Rocky Stidham trains and drives. Seven, Two-Bit Die Job, owned by Charles Autry of Cincinnati, David Perry trains for Ryan Holton. And number eight, An Empty Pocket, owned by Mark Grismore of Pandora and Greg Grismore of Toledo. Mark Grismore trains and drives. Win play show trifecta twin try wagering 8 minutes until on the backstretch, approaching the start. Underway at Northfield Park. And they're off, and it's An Empty Pockets powering for the far outside, and Grismore going right to the front end here, and In Empty Pockets quickly clearing this field to take command. Two-Bit Die Job came right with him, is now away second. Early position third for an Ohio Chance. On the inside fourth is Purple Scooter at the bottom fifth. As they round the first turn, cha-ching, cha-ching, inside in sixth. It's Rompin' Rich at the rail and racing his seventh, Champagne Cowboy. That leaves the trailer Mountain Alvin. Opening quarter, 29-1. In straight formation here as they come past us with An Empty Pockets, calling the shots here, leading by a length and a half, two. Two-Bit Die Job at the inside is racing second. And Ohio Chance now locked in third. Here comes Rompin' Rich moving briskly to the outside. Was fourth, now third, now second. And behind him, but gapping slightly, at Champagne Cowboy. To the outside, Mountain Alvin also moving from off the back end. Purple Scooter has been caught on the shuffle. He's now back seventh. That leaves the trailer cha-ching, cha-ching to make his move as they move past the half in 1 minute. In Empty Pockets sets the pace here by three parts of a length. On the outside and pressuring Rompin' Rich. At the rail, Two-Bit Die Job, a perfect trip, well rested, is waiting third. Out of the outside, still gapping cover fourth, is Champagne Cowboy. To the outside, Mountain Elvin is third over the cover flow fifth. And Ohio Chance is locked in sixth. Nearing the three quarters, and it's In Empty Pockets, a half a length in front, three quarters, 1:28-3. Around that final turn, and In Empty Pockets by three parts of a length now. On the outside, Rompin' Rich is there, a nagging a second. And to the inside, racing a third, Two-Bit Die Job. And now three wide comes Champagne Cowboy as they turn for home with less than an eighth. And it's In Empty Pockets. He's had it his way the entire mile. On the outside comes a Champagne Cowboy. Further outside, Mountain Alvin, but In Empty Pockets sent gate to wire here. Champagne Cowboy second, Mountain Alvin up for third. Here's the winner, number 8, In Empty Pockets, a 7-year-old son of Falcon Elmhurst from the Abercrombie mare, our exclusive. Owned by Mark Grismore of Pandora and Greg Grismore of Toledo. Mark Grismore trains and drives. In Empty Pockets coming back now, making his 7th start of the season after a lengthy layoff, his 3rd win of the season, pacing the mile at 158 and 3/5.